the poem, The Litter Bugs. Mom, Dad and Vicky are at a pretty lake to have a picnic and plenty pictures take. Their bag has plastic teacups and foils of tin that after use should be thrown into a bin. Out of paper bags, they munch some popcorn, then just toss them away, all crumpled and torn. Into the lake, Vicky aims teacups for fun, then follow foils that shimmer in the bright sun. Under a shrub, the others have left behind. Metal corks and cans lie on the green grass, over which skittering squirrels quickly pass. Their bag has plastic teacups and foils of tin, wasted food, bottles and garbage of some kind. To litter public places is such a shame. Question why? Tin foil can make cats, dogs and rabbits lame. Plastic bags can choke ducks, frogs, fish and cattle. Do you promise to help fight this green battle?